this world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills. Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. They're dying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society. War is an awful day, hey. And you don't have to hide away, yeah.
My name's Mark, Mark Willsmore. And I'm the managing director of Ace Cafe London, this place that I'm sat in here. This cafe first opened here in 1938 and then closed in 1969. Well, the reason I wanted to open this cafe and see it reopen, rather, is really because of my interest in bikes, cars, music, and the feeling that these things of their own, you can find them around in and around London, but there is nowhere that you could feel that you are at home. This is a home for those of us that enjoy petrol, the smell of it, the sight of it, the sound of it when the engine's running. November 1940, enemy raiders came. In truth, I've no doubt they were aiming for all the railway marshalling yards around here and the railway bridges in particular. But they missed them, and they utterly destroyed that then new cafe, the gas station, the workshop. They all got flattened. They missed the railway, but got these buildings. There's lots of influences come to bear through time. Growing up as a child, hearing bikes, seeing bikes, which, given my age group, are this type of machine, these old classic machines, the sound they made, what people were wearing, all plant themselves in your mind. The music you hear on the radio.